As you guys have seen, that is very hard to get a match on the Pro Clubs drop-in. It can take you about like 10 minutes to even find one match. So to increase your chance of getting a match on the Pro Clubs, you have to at least change the settings of matchmaking. What you need to do is to go to customize, and then go to online settings. Then matchmaking options, then approximate location matchmaking should be at no instead of yes. If it's on yes, change it to no. Then this will increase your chance of getting a match. Although you might still wait a bit, but it's much better when these settings are on.